I picked my first yellow summer squash today and also brought in an egg from our two remaining chickens.
If you come outside with me, I'll give you a garden update. I would also like to tell you about a dream I had.
In this garden bed, we have some winter squash, a tomato plant. We have mint in this garden bed. Some green bean bush plants. Some chives. Winter squash and okra. Trying to protect the okra plants. I think the rabbits like to eat the leaves off of them. More winter squash. It's called Cheerman. With okra and green beans. A huge mass of catnip. And behind that, some yellow summer squash and green beans. These plants have grown so fast. Chickens are enjoying a day under the peach tree. Unfortunately, we've had a lot of pestilence, as we have every year, and most of the peaches have fallen to the ground. There are only a small number of peaches left. This one, of course, is rotten. This one above it looks, well, see how it has. It has pestilence on it, too. The tree itself is healthy, but the fruit is rotting. Seems that a worm burrows into the peach and eats it from the inside. I don't know if we'll get any this year. We might get a few. This year is unusual in that I have not had to water the garden. I haven't had to get the garden hose out and water the garden. The Lord has blessed us with plentiful rainfall this spring, maybe even a little too much.
Water is once again rushing down the Arkansas River, flooding homes and neighborhoods.
Here, it's on our land, it's actually helping out everything. All the plants are growing really quickly. Chickens. We only have two chickens left, but they like the rain too because it helps them get bugs and green weeds to eat. We started off with 7 chickens last spring, and we are left with 2. One died from a disease, and I believe that 2 died from a bird of prey, like a hawk. And I think 1 died from a fox. And we have 2 left. But they've given us hundreds of eggs. Oh, here's a weed growing. I let this weed grow because the chickens like to eat the leaves on these. But they do need some help because they're kind of tough. But if I break them off, the chickens can eat them. They like it. Let's see if I can get one to She just needs a little bit of help. Keep breaking it off. It's still too tough for her. There she goes. She got one piece. Okay, I broke up the leaf into a bunch of pieces. Here you go. Let's let the other chicken have some. Here. This pool is full of water, and that is all from the sky. That's rainwater. Some parts of the state of Arkansas are having flood right now. We're blessed here. I know some parts of the country are in drought, like California. They're having a 4-year drought. This garden bed is mostly green beans and melons. The green beans have a pretty flower. There's a yellow squash growing out of the plant. Green beans and tomato plants. There's a chicken enjoying some shade under pokeweed, which I did not plant, but I let it grow there just because the chickens do like the shade. Sun can get hot, but I thank the Lord that so far this spring it has been really cool for this part of the world, for Arkansas. I've really been enjoying this spring outside. And I do thank the Lord for the good weather He's been giving us. And that reminds me that I would like to share a dream I had with you. So it was yesterday, June 1st, sometime in the morning, I had a dream. And the dream was in black and white. What I saw was a view outside the screen door that leads to our outside, and there was snow on the ground. There was snow on the ground. And this is similar to a dream I had previously, which I documented online. It seemed like in the dream that it was summer. And who is ever heard of it snowing in the summertime? Well, I read my Bible every day. I enjoy reading the Bible. It gives me strength. And yesterday, after having that dream, later that day when I opened my Bible to see what was next to read, I'm reading in the Proverbs. And the very first thing that I read after my dream was where my bookmark is, chapter 26. As snow in summer.
As snow in summer, and as rain in harvest, so honor is not seemly for a fool.
I believe that we could get snow in summer. I don't know if it'll be this year. Maybe it'll be next year. It's in Proverbs 26:1. And if you rearrange those numbers, it could be the year 2016 or 2016. but I don't know. I don't know when it might be, but I can expect it to happen. And as Jesus said, there will be famines before he returns. And if we have a snow in the summer, that's going to wipe out a big chunk of our food production for the year. I don't want it to happen, but if it's the Lord's will, then it's going to be for a good reason. But I am a gardener, I enjoy gardening, and I don't look forward to having all my garden plants being wiped out by a snow, whenever that might happen, this year, next year, I don't know when. But it'll be sad for me too. But I do trust that the Lord will feed his people, those that are faithful to him.
As snow in summer and as rain in harvest, so honor is not seemly for a fool. As snow in summer, as snow in summer, as snow in summer, as snow in summer, as snow in summer.